Hey guys, welcome to our first video, and today we're going to show you how to install Omnimo on Windows. Now, the first thing you need to do is open up your browser and type in this address, which is omnimo.info. You can also Google for it, as it's quite difficult to spell. And yes, we do know that. Now, under website, just click the download button, which is right here, and select version 6.0.1. which includes all of our latest fixes and updates. We don't really have a direct link, so we'll have to settle for this. Might take quite a bit to download, but we'll just wait. While it's downloading, you can take a look at some of our screenshots on our homepage. Now, Omnimo is basically a Windows desktop replacement. You can add all sorts of stuff to it. It's obviously heavily inspired by the Windows Phone and Windows 8 interfaces, but it doesn't really have that much in common. What you can do with it is that you can customize pretty much anything and arrange the tiles and the extras in any possible way you like. And yeah, there's just unlimited customization freedom with this project. And what it does is that also allows you to use Windows regularly the same way you would normally use Windows. So you would have your old taskbar on the bottom and your windows, and you can also even use it alongside your desktop icons. Now, our download is finished, so let's make a desktop icon, name it Omnimo. Yeah. Extract the files that you just downloaded into this folder. Close this. Now, if you already have your emitter installed, you can just double click this thing. However, we'll just assume that you don't, so it's actually a bit more difficult. Oh, by the way, our privacy policy is that all of the data is stored on your computer, and that's your problem. We accept, and we download this thing. RayMeter is basically a platform that all of these widgets run on, so just download that. It's quite small. And select to install it. Next, and yeah. I ignore this error, we still haven't worked out, but it doesn't really do anything. Yeah, so now we can just click install, and it might take a few minutes on older systems, but for us it was quite quick. So this is the welcome screen for Omnimo. Here we can select some of the options, like the metric system, which is for weather and time, the interface color, and the desktop icons. Well, all of this can be changed later, so just click next. Select your language, and you have three themes from which you can select. I would go with the first one, the Windows Phone type, because it's well, it's the first theme that we made, and it's probably the best. And click the green icon. So yes, now it's installed, and one of the first things that shows up is this Omnimo Info Hub, which contains some random information and help resources in case you need some. We'll just ignore that for now. And yeah, that's pretty much it. We'll show you how to use Omnimo in our next videos. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.